So now I'm going into holy hour. So the first thing our team does every day is to spend an hour praying for the campus, our students, Newman Center, anything we need to feel praise for, ourselves especially. So here we go. So just got done with holy hour in the chapel, and looks like we got all the tables and everything set up for the Thursday night dinner tonight. We got a little bit of time before we go on campus with the team, but I figured I'd introduce you to Felipe, who is one of the staff here at the Newman Center. Say hi.
Hey everybody, nice to see you. Listen to everything that Mark has to say, he's a good guy.
Yeah.
And come on down and visit us sometime.
Yeah.
We're happy to have you. So long, so
So we finally found a spot on campus to park, and so now we are going to our favorite spot on campus, which is right by the library outside, because it's a beautiful day. And so what we're going to do is we have a whiteboard, we got M&Ms, and since it's National M&M Day, October 13th, we're going to, we have a jar, we're going to have people guess how many M&Ms are in the jar. So we'll see how it goes. How's it going? Would you guys be interested in entering a contest for National M&M Day today? All right, so we're wrapping up the end of our tabling here on campus with our hookboard National M&M Day hype, you know, that we're doing. So we got a mason jar filled with guesses of people, and these are all names and numbers. So later today, or maybe tomorrow or something, we're gonna count the M&Ms, see who's closest, contact them, give them their jar of M&Ms and Chipotle gift card. But yeah, it was a good day, nice weather. Met a lot of cool people, so that is a typical Thursday tabling for you. Hello, so we're driving back to the Newman Center after tabling, but I figured I would give my team the chance to introduce themselves. Whoop, there we go. So, yeah, who's everybody?
I'm Austin, I am the team director. This is my third year on staff, and back to you.
Where are you from, Austin?
Oh, I'm from San Diego.
Yeah. I'm Madison. I'm his wife. And
newly minted.
Yeah. This is my fourth year on staff. And I'm from Farmington, Missouri, which is close to St. Louis, which is exciting.
Yeah. And I'm also Madison. This is my second year on staff and my second year here at UCCS. And I'm originally from Omaha, Nebraska.
Cool. Yeah. What's your guys' favorite part about being a folks missionary?
Bible study.
I just, same. Yeah. We all love leading Bible studies. Watch it.
Yeah, I just enjoy Bible study because you actually get to know the people like one-on-one and yeah, share the gospel in a more explicit way. And also it's just a lot of fun.
And yeah, great conversations usually.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And really just meeting people where they are and getting people all at all different stages to like enter conversation about Jesus and the way they've encountered him in their life or haven't. So
yeah. Hey, what about you, Mark?
My favorite thing, I'd say probably on campus stuff like that we did today. I just love like meeting new people and like trying to find a connection with them or something. And then I feel like I always have like a good like memory with like names and faces, and so like later I'll see him on campus and be like, hey Josh, like what's up? And so I always like doing that. So
it's true. Yeah. I remember you this way. The blue skies tell us why you had to hide away for so long.
So we just got out of 4:30 daily mass. We have that every Thursday, and now we have the daily or the weekly Thursday night dinner. Tonight, someone generously brought Panera salad and bread. This is Cole. He's a freshman here. How are you feeling about the dinner tonight?
I'm excited.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Good deal. So yeah, I'll just be hanging out, sitting with students, talking with them, and all that. So, we're pretty good.
This is Joseph. He's also a student here. Well, actually, he's not. He goes to Pikes Peak Community College, but the Newman Center is open to all students in Colorado Springs.
Go Art Parks.
So after Thursday night dinner, I had a little bit of time before my Bible study at 7, which I just finished up here in the little focus office that we have here at the Newman Center. But it was pretty good. It was just some of my freshman guys, about 3 or 4 of them came. And yeah, we talked about the Genesis and like original creation and the original fall and kind of some of the effects of that and what kind of that means for us nowadays. So Thursdays are kind of my busy days. That was the last thing of the day. But that wraps up a full day of focus work. But pretty busy, but really enjoyed it. Doing all sorts of things with students, wide variety of things. And so on to another day tomorrow.
You're probably a married couple.
No, they're both women.
They're both girls.
Oh, they are.
Yeah. Come on, well, awesome.
Maybe your they still are.
Oh, really?
Wow, there's four.
Oh, there's four!
They all the time.
It's like us. There's four of us.